Hello viewers, welcome to my YouTube channel Born Leadership. In today's video, we are going to learn how to highlight text in Microsoft PowerPoint presentation. So let's start. In Microsoft PowerPoint 2019, there's a feature to highlight text. You can see it here. Simply select the text and then click on the option of highlight. If you aren't having PowerPoint 2019, no need to worry. There's another trick to highlight text. To highlight text, click on any shape like rectangle and draw it above the text. Like this. Choose the specific color. Remember, the color of shape fill and shape outline should be same. Now right click and then select send to back. The shape is now behind the text and it looks like the text is highlighted. To add animation to the text, click on animation tab and choose the animation. Another way to highlight text is using a draw tab. In draw tab there is a highlighter. Click on highlighter and highlight the text. Like this. If you want to add animation to this, you can select this using the lasso tool. Like this. And add animation. I hope you liked the video. For more such videos and study material, please subscribe my YouTube channel Born Shikshak. And also do not forget to like and share my videos. Thanks for watching.